I gotta get right. I gotta get back to where I was. I gotta get back to where I came from. That's the place that I need to be. My father is calling me home. My father is calling me home. My father is calling me, father is calling me, father is calling me home. I see my father and his brothers painting my great-grandmother's house in rural Alabama, down the dirt road from my great Aunt Bessie's house.
My father is calling me home. My father is calling me home. My father is calling me home. My father is calling me home.
The sun is going down and the sky has gotten dim, and before the ghouls and goblins start spreading havoc and sin,
my father is calling me home.
But the same serpent that talked to Eve has me under siege, from my head to my knees, but my feet are still free. I'm still struggling forward.
My father is calling me home. I gotta get right back to where I was, back to where I came from. That's the place I need to be.
Excellence is the fruit that grew from good soil, that blossomed from strong roots through sacrifice, prayer, and toil.
My father is calling me home.
A culture of rich traditions and examples of righteousness on a mission. Faith is more than just mere intuition.
My father is calling me home.
Maybe it is an angel and not a snake that has made this wrestling match so great. And maybe the pits of the fire are to be my fate.
But my father is calling me home.
My father is calling me home. I scream for answers. Are you an angel or a snake? I'd break his spirit long enough so that I can see his face. And I realize I'm wrestling myself.